Like these picks range. Oh, Nova, careful! He ran right into
Well, it was his
it.
own dumbass fault.
Oh, he probably really hurt himself. Nova, are you
Alright, here I
okay?
go again. If I don't do it, I'm giving up.
Nova.
So I'm not doing time attack crap. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it.
I mean, the time might be okay.
If I could find something, like, we could use our own cards.
Yeah.
We should be able to.
I just don't know if we have any that are on the level with these. But I don't
Said
think
the
anything
Prophet's
gives you
tomb is
bonus
hidden in the cliffs
time.
above one of the
I'm just saying
Velar
the time might not be the
cities. Legend
biggest
speaks of
factor, but it
oasis
is definitely a
where the
factor.
Prophet was laid to rest.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. Okay, he's shown here. Performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them
Really?
in their hidden oasis.
Wow. Gives you no time for the multiplier.
Yeah, I've noticed. It drains super fast. I also want to know what kind of glow sticks she's using, because these are impressive.
has a battle with armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Nope. Done. Nope. Nopity nope. Nope, nope, nope. I am officially abandoning this platinum.
I knew it was a feasibility as soon as I saw it was score shit.
I hate time attack. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it so much.
I mean, you could probably do it with the time, but...
I don't know what these others are.
The Craftman is a DLC with zombies.
Is it?
Yes.
Blood Ties. VR mode.
I'm not exactly sure what it entails, but I read there were zombies.
Endurance.
And I don't know what all these are, and there's really no point if you're not. It's like more DLC stuff. Oh
no. Oh, that's disappointing.
Just the fact that you have to do all 27.
No.
I didn't realize it was so many. Like, I thought it was just, like, do one and get a gold. I didn't see that it was do all of them and get a gold.
I'll check out what this other stuff
is. Or even just complete all of them would have been one thing. We could have completed them without worrying about score shit. Would you pick your spot, Nova? Pick your spot.
I just do not have the patience for the stupid time attack crap. I can do anything else. What time attack?
Final notice to Lara Croft, current tenant of premises. This is to serve as your final notice for the purposes of terminating your ownership of Croft Manor. You are required to immediately vacate and surrender possession of said manor to Atlas Demore, executor of estates.
Lara, it is unfortunate that you have forced my hand in this matter, but so be it. As you know, your parents appointed me executor of the estate in the event of their absence. Since your mother disappeared, her death was never technically declared. And given the circumstances surrounding your father's death, it's no surprise that he never drafted a formal last will and testament to account for this circumstance. Unfortunately, you have no legal claims to the estate. I'm willing to negotiate a modest monthly stipend from your trust, but only if you leave the manor by a week's end. Don't fight me on this, Lara. Your mother wouldn't want that. Sincerely, Alex.
There has to be a will or some kind of evidence of what happened to Mum in the manor somewhere.
Wait, so she doesn't own the place because they... Oh, that's bullshit.
They didn't leave it to her in their will, apparently.
Needs a combination. It's got to be in Dad's papers somewhere. Maybe in the library.
You want some words?
I'm okay.
I finally introduced Richard to the family. It went precisely how I imagined. I see but polite grace from mother, indifference and disinterest from father, and thinly veiled contempt from Atlas. Of course they don't approve. To them, Lord Croft is the man who took away their beloved daughter and ruined her long-standing engagement.
I'm done with these.
It must have been hard for Mum to go against her family's wishes. I'm glad she did. Dad's map of the forgotten cities of northern Syria. He was closer than he knew to finding the Prophet's tomb. My birthday crown. I was so proud of that thing. Yeah, that's my handwriting. My penmanship was pretty good. My parents made a good team, challenging each other from the start.
Well, they're interesting to hear, the little things.
Dad would have liked me to go to Oxford, but I insisted on UCL. Yeah. Looks real. Roth once offered to forge me a fake diploma to show Dad. A picture with Dad and Anna. Never liked wearing dresses, but the color was nice.
Someone I know.
I have a bunch now, though.
This is probably my grandfather, Benjamin.
Now I almost prefer them because I've gotten fat and they don't do weird waist things.
The door to the library.
Locked. Why don't you have the keys to your own house?
This is the map I made for my first expedition with Dad. It shows a path to the library through the servants' passages.
Her house is so large it has servants' passages.
Got to be another way through. Wait, I can get to the library through the old servants' corridor. That's artifacts from the Nile Valley. I always love looking at these. Dad became interested in immortality myths after his expeditions to Egypt. Well, hello there, Sir Lancelot. Don't worry, you won't be boring your sword this time.
Nothing? Why'd you open it then? Fifty-four relics.
Oh dear.
40 documents and 2 murals.
The Grand Hall. Always loved playing in here as a kid. This will be one of the first things to fix. A phoenix figurine. I bet this appealed to Dad's idea of immortality, of rising from the ashes and being born anew.
In that hallway you were in before, there was like a...
I know.
Hmm.
Trust me, I know. I'm just exploring.
I know.
That's the next way I have to go.
I might not be able to find treasure maps for this one because it's DLC.
I need a mystery key.
Lara, you know the West Wing is off limits.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to see.
We've been through
the
this.
West Wing is always off limits.
There's room in here.
Just stay out of there, darling.
Locked. Need a key to open this. Dad was always so protective of the West Wing.
Looking at the compass, thinking.
The author came.
What about, if I may inquire?
Just thinking about discovering faraway places, about finding adventure.
Got to remember to pack this.
Hey, Jonah. So.
Should be able to explore the dark now.
Lara.
Is that a whip? No.
None of them.
What was that? There's a door I can't go through. There's a bunch of junk everywhere.
I'm sure you will, my lady. You've the soul of an explorer. But don't grow up too fast.
And she has a very leaky roof.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I wonder why it's in such disrepair. You would think she would be taking care of her place since she's got so much money. You know?
Maybe she doesn't have money. Like, if there was no will, maybe she never got anything. was probably sitting here for a while because she was off on various adventures or whatnot.
I would feel better if I had a gun. Wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Me.
Her to marry him as soon as he got the idea.
Is that a door I cannot go through?
Probably.
Yeah.
Just as creepy as I remember.
Mine.
Poor Winston. I remember being so angry.
King to Queen Yon. We're going to win this time, Winston.
I would play chess with our old butler, Winston, on his board. Never could beat him. I always chose white. Maybe if I let him go first once in a while, I might have won.
Clever girl. But you should know by now, winning isn't everything. Queen to King's Bishop 6. Check.
Easy for you to say. You always win. Knight takes queen.
What I mean to say is try to enjoy...
I'm at a cross.
Journey, Lara. Don't rush to victory. Bishop to King 7.
Go back to where you were a second ago.
You sure do have a lot of wine.
Probably saw a thingy. Hang on, go back in there. And then there's like a little... Oh, never mind. They're just little bottles. I thought they were a thingy. Puzzle of the wine cellar.
I think, why is her house not organized? It's aggravating me.
Pat loved a good book.
If I had a house, it would be organized.
Dad, this is it. The basement of despair.
Indeed, Lara. Muster your courage, for this is the only path to the Library of Infinite Knowledge.
Look there. See the string?
An ancient Egyptian tripwire. The keepers of knowledge want none to disturb their treasures. We must tread carefully.
Let me lead. I know how to spot all the traps.
I'm sure you do, my darling. Lead on.
It's kind of creepy.
Yeah.
Why is her house always creepy?
So flooded. That's an old, abandoned, very large house.
Water damage from the main hall above.
faster than you.
I guess it makes sense that there's a bunch of treasures, because they collected many, many things.
All right.
Okay, Dad's ledger has to be in here somewhere. Hopefully it has a combination to the safe.
I see.
Dad was looking for an elixir. Was it the elixir of life?
Let me see. These two myths are references.
This was always one of my
source material. But where did I see this image?
Dad, I think it's this one. In the chapter on Egyptian districts.
Why, yes, I think you're right, Lara.
Okay, got to find those objects to figure out the combination to the safe.
There's something else here.
There's so much shit! A lighter. Fire.
Okay. Should be able to light the fireplace now.
What would you need to do that?
It's probably cold.
This is my head. Spent so many hours in here, reading, dreaming of my own adventures. Took quite a tumble off this old thing when I was a girl. Feel it in the shoulder from time to time.
Maybe without the library ladder of awesome.
I would get it for you if I could.
I know. You probably gotta move it and then go back down and then move the rolly ladder. I bet.
Is familiar. It's beautiful. It appears Sir Reginald's helmet fell off. Or didn't I put it back properly?
All this shit's locked. Sorry, we did all that work for nothing.
It's okay. I guess you still got all the individual trophies.
I remember this map now. It leads to the master key. We made it with a special kind of invisible ink. It could only
you need the fire to reveal the invisible ink.
I think I stashed one of Winston's master keys in here when I was a kid. Should help me read the map. I can see the map. Looks like the key is hidden under a trunk near the bookcase. X marks the spot, as they say.
Can I get it? There it is.
The master key. This should get me into the West Wing.
And like a bajillion other doors that were locked.
Alright. This should open most rooms in the manor, including the Forbidden West Wing.
I think there might be more clues to find in the library.
Mistress.
More clues in the library? What'd you miss in the library? Apparently something.
See if I can go up this ladder. Nope, no ladder to nowhere. That's, why would you board up a... What?
She doesn't get in. She said there were more secrets in the library, though.
Was just that?
Yeah, when she was leaving, she was like, I think there are more secrets in the library.
I wish she could run. What happened to that?
Oh yeah, you only found one combination clue, because she's still looking for the combination lock.
I remember the page, with the illustration of Ra.
My goodness, you've been paying attention, haven't you? This could be an important breakthrough.
I don't think so.
That's what it totally said, though. It said you only have one of two.
Of this area?
Uh-huh.
Does this mean I'm your research assistant?
That and more, my darling girl.
Takes me back. Those were good times. The best times.
How many have I gotten now? Oh, half?
Mom's atelier had sealed it soon after she died. Untouched for years, exactly as she left it. I don't have... Mom with me as a baby. I've never seen this. Hard to believe I was ever that small.
It's starting to get really depressing.
Dad's favorite painting. Maybe something about that painting will help me figure out the combination.
I stood up.
You've almost got it, darling. Here, let me show you.
Oh,
like
my
this. See?
Story
well done, Lara. Well done.
I wonder how my life would have been different had she lived.
She got sick, right?
This is for show in London of Mama's work. What I wouldn't give to see this today.
Love.
Any ideas?
No, it said also to investigate the master bedroom, so...
Gotcha. I think I've run out of things to do in here.
I'm glad I still have so much of Mama's work.
The place where she died. She's still there. Watch.
At least that old thing still works. Mom's bed. Dad may have discovered the secret to immortality without even knowing. My mother's perfume. Mom, on her wedding day, she looks so beautiful. There's a date, October something, Tam, the number is faded. The anniversary was in October. Which day? I can't believe I don't know this. There's got to be another clue somewhere. I remember this. Dad gave it to them on her birthday. October 13th, Mama's birthday. Okay, back to the study to open that safe. This is Dad.
After everything,
I think this was Dad's pocket.
Has done. How could you tell him about the expedition?
It's just all been too much. I needed to talk to someone. He's still my brother.
I don't trust him.
Very sad story.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm kind of skipping some of it.
Yeah, the notes are all probably going to be pretty sad.
Dad, what do you keep in there?
Nothing too important, Lara. Estate business and such.
If it's not important, then why bother putting it in a safe?
I should know better than to try and pull one over on you.
Oh, balls.
There is something important in here. And
oh.
It's for you, should you need it.
Well, they said it was October 13th, so I guess it's like 10-13 or something?
There's only 3 digits.
Oh.
No. That's not it. No, that didn't work. The answer has to be in the clues.
Okay, found all the clues. Let's see if I can figure this out. No, that's not it. No, that didn't work. The answer has to be in the clues.
Well, I only remember them saying the one.
The answer has to be in the clues. The Pharaoh's crown from my birthday treasure hunt. How old was I again? Six? Eight? I think this hieroglyph corresponds to a number. But which one?
Thanks! I like how I can read hieroglyphs.
Two?
Two, sure.
11?
I remember this. Dad gave it to them on her birthday.
213?
I remember this now.
Oh, wait, here's her little thingy.
Egypt has a symbol and a number.
Five.
Two birds is five.
So, 513?
Maybe it's Laura's and then her mom's.
No.
Or 13, five?
No, that didn't work.
Shit.
The answer has to be in the clues. No, that didn't work.
Alright, what else you got?
A picture with Dad and Anna.
Safe combination clues.
I remember this. Dad gave it to them on her birthday.
October 13th.
I remember this now. Each district in ancient Egypt had a symbol and a number. I always preferred these symbols to the actual number hieroglyphs.
It was definitely the two little birds, right?
Yeah, it's definitely the two little birds.
The Pharaoh's crown from my birthday treasure hunt. How old was I again? Six? Eight?
I don't want to look it up. I know we can figure it out. So the two little birds are a five.
It also has to be in the clues. No, that's not it. No, that didn't work. The answer has to be in the clues.
Try maybe 105?
No, that's not it. No, that didn't work. The answer has to be in the clues.
No.
No, that's not it.
Say what numbers first, either.
No, that's not it. No, that didn't work. The answer has to be in the clues. No,
two little birds.
That's not it. No, that didn't.
You tried 135.
I remember this. Dad gave them on her birthday.
And October is definitely 10, right? Yeah. I'm not stupid, right? Well, that would be 10, 13, or... But there's only three numbers. And you tried...
I remember this now. Each district in ancient Egypt had a symbol and a number. I always preferred these symbols to the actual number hieroglyphs. The Pharaoh's crown from my birthday treasure hunt. I remember this. The answer has to be in the clues.
510?
No. That's not it.
We have all of the shit. I mean,
this apparently the favorite painting also has something to do with it. Did we not get something about the favorite painting?
No, I couldn't find it.
Apparently it's 549. But I'm trying to figure out how the fuck... Because they said... The next number you need is the number of red blocks in Lord Croft's favorite painting. Last number is Amelia's birthday minus 4.
Well, how do you get that?
I don't fucking know! That's why I can't... So, we're not stupid people, just so you know. You can clearly see why we thought the 10 and the 13 and 5 were involved somehow. I don't remember it saying... Because it said you got one of two and then you got two of two, right?
Yeah, I never found the painting, though. I could never find it. I was looking.
Yeah. But it said to search for clues in the master bedroom. And we did. Maybe it glitched on us. How the hell are we gonna guess that? 549.
That's not what I'm looking for.
I am Nana.
Dad, what did you do? Dad's sequel to his first book on immortal. Damn, this isn't it either. I was certain there had to be a will in here. Wait, what's that? A blank page.
Maybe it's not really blank.
For me, it has to be important.
And then people were bitching about people wanting instant gratification. I'm like, Don't want instant gratification. We thought we found all the numbers and none of them were working.
A hidden message.
Woohoo! It's another map? Maybe?
What are these strange marks? They have to be some kind of clue.
It's more of her hieroglyphs.
About what, though?
I don't know.
Solve the mystery of the blank letter.
The blank letter. Instagram. Those people like me. Love me.
Let's see, it's the bird shit, squigglies, and boobs. Okay.
A blank page.
You have to go back to the Egyptian worksheet or whatever the fuck it's called.
Why did it take me here? Where'd the mission go?
I don't know.
Stop picking!
Egypt had a symbol, four, two.
Where's that other bird shit? I don't see
it's
it.
It's number two. It was the bird with the line.
So 142?
Yeah.
Okay, now what?
maybe there's another safe.
A hidden message.
There's nothing to do. It's not just me, right?
Maybe if you go back to the safe, it'll open a different compartment with the different code?
There's a picture of it.
I'm gonna figure this out.
The picture she just found was her dad at the desk in the library. Maybe that has something to do with something.
Well, I still need to go back in there.
I'm not going to let you.
safe is definitely open.
Is there another one?
Huh. I wish. Is that lady upable? Oh, I found a thing.
There is another one. Oh my god. There's a hidden wall thing.
I'll get back to that. There's a place under here that I didn't go yet. I found a thing! This time we actually knew the code!
Right? 549. I wouldn't have guessed.
I didn't go this way. Just collapsed. Oh, it just takes me back to the same place. Okay, never mind.
To the wine!
Okay, secret area.
Damn, locked in.
Why wouldn't you be? Okay, now the zombies come. This totally looks like zombie area.
Did Dad build all of this just to keep his research safe?
Yes. We knew it would be killed one day. Like, fuck, fucking people, fuck.
The renovation.
Hopefully the zombies aren't in this one. Hopefully they're in the other one. It did look suspiciously zombie-like, though. Dark, spooky corridor with flicky, flicky lights.
There's an inscription. This is our past to the north. Could there be something else beneath the manor?
Yeah.
This was part of the...
It's called a tomb.
Dad. Mom faced death alone. She was so brave. My dear.
A crowbar. What I needed for earlier?
I think it was opening those things that looked like the salvage things that you would normally open. The big, like, yeah. Locker things, right?
I spent a lot of time on this one part.
Yeah.
Hidden book shit.
One day. One day.
So now what?
I don't know.
Well, let's just break shit open.
The poor busted house. The Croft family crypt. Oh, goody.
Yep. Told you there was one.
I don't wanna.
Candelabra.
Incredible. This crypt was here all along. My God, can it be? You did bring her home. My dearest Lara, it is difficult to write this, knowing these may only ever be words on a page to you. I wonder if you will remember my voice. Will you remember the way we used to play and laugh? Will you remember me comforting you when you were sad? No, I'm still with you, Lara. My energy, my love. It's within you. It always will be. Use that energy to pursue your passions in life. Never let others determine your journey. You become who you are through your choices, through the love you give and the promises you keep. I hope you are happy. That you are loved and successful in whatever it is you choose to do. I am proud of you, my darling. Remember me with all my love, your mother.
Lara, I have received the notarized affidavit confirming Amelia's grave and the discovery of the burial crypt within the main premises. While I can't fathom why your father would hide your mother's fate from her own family, I cannot deny that any legal claims I may have had on the estate are now null and void. Croft Manor and the remainder of your father's assets are now yours in perpetuity to do with as you wish. If there comes a time when you require assistance in managing the estate, I hope you will consider contacting me to retain my services. Sincerely, your uncle.
At least he wasn't a dick about it.
I've been so focused on defying my uncle, or fighting to keep his hands off this manor, that I never realized how much this place actually means to me. But since I've been here, I can feel the presence of my uncle.
I hope she fixes it.
I sense the entire history of my family and the deep roots we have in this place. I want to honor my parents. I want to honor all of my ancestors. The Croft family may be all but destroyed, but I will make our name and our home great again.
Oh, those those thingies I had to pop open. Good job. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I'm not a remember-all.
It just tells you what you've forgotten, not what it was. That helps not. If anything, I'll just bail on it and do the other things tomorrow. I mean, I still got some trophies.
Yeah.
Just wanted that platinum. Mm. But still, I enjoyed playing the game. And I like playing it with you.
Yeah. In all fairness, I think it rated this platinum a 6 out of 10, which is pretty high, so.
So the higher, the harder?
Well, yeah. I mean, we've seen some that were pretty low that were still pretty difficult, but,
fuck it, I'm done. Is this like something about the Croft Manor?
I don't know if we should go through the trouble of all these add-on things.
There's a lot more shit, apparently.
Yeah, there's a whole other section. That's probably where the zombies are.
Ah, that's right. There was a section. Collect all the documents. Nah. We'll dig around with it some more tomorrow.
Mm.
But as far as trying to get all...